I really like what the movie's about, and I think it's really speaks to the time that we're living in, even though it's obviously George, you know, that's a pretty easy yes. It's
obviously I'm playing both of them, so they're gonna look alike, you know, so you sort of know that, and then you try to alter your.
But Nicky's very closed, and he's really, all his feelings are inside, and he doesn't let anybody see what he's thinking and what he's feeling.
It was fun to play with who you think he is in that first scene, and when he comes back, the turn to suddenly realize that actually he's just as much of a scoundrel.
Tried to build and construct a neighborhood in 1957, brand new neighborhood in 1957.
Taking place in 1959, I think it has a lot to say about the country we're living in now. And
they continue to sort of, you know, mess this stuff up out of their own inexperience. I mean, all of that seemed to be very funny to me.
I tell people I'm doing a script that was written by the Coen brothers that George and Grant then found and worked on, and George is directing it and stars Julianne Moore, and people go like, I'm definitely going to see that. It's really impeccably directed, you know, and it's a good yarn.
Those men killed Mom. These animals took everything from us. I can make decisions like what's best for the family.